By annotating each section of your design with the appropriate label, Landmarks and Stark helps you efficiently outline the structure of your website, removing the guesswork during the designer-developer workflow. This ensures that developers won't have to approximate where exactly they should be included in code. This allows people using assistive technology, like people using screen readers, keyboard users, and people with visual disabilities, to more quickly and easily navigate to the sections of your page that are most important to them. And ultimately, this helps them avoid having to tab through all of the focusable elements in your design. All right, so let's start adding some landmarks to this design. I'm going to go ahead and select from these options, and if you're not sure which to choose, you can click this little question mark, which will link you to our support documentation, where we explain all the different types of landmarks. So I'm going to go ahead and I'm going to start at the top of this design, and I'm going to choose this navigation bar that we've got. So I'll go over to Stark, I'll select from my options, navigation, I'll click add, and right there in my design, Stark has added the navigation landmark badge. We've also added a dashed box that encompasses this entire section. And I'm going to go through the rest of this document and add the rest of these landmarks. This right here is considered a header, so we'll add that. We're going to go down to section, add this, and I believe we have a couple more sections in this design as well, and we're going to add those. So we'll add this and that. All right. And this right here is a footer, so we'll add that as well. There you go. So you could view these changes in the Stark modal, you can look at the annotations in your design, but you could also view them in your layer tree, where you can export these to your fellow designers, engineers, product managers, or anybody else on the team who needs to see these. Thank you so much for watching. If you have any more questions, please reach out to us at support@getstark.co, or you could visit us on our website, getstark.co.